We studied the effect of moving virtual content on users' posture in virtual reality. With a moving virtual window in front of the user, we compared how the body reacts to unnoticeable and noticeable motions. In two perception studies, we estimated how fast we can move content before being noticeable in plain sight and during eye blinks. We made a first step towards a dynamic posture manipulation system using virtual content.